Hello, everyone. Welcome, my friendly neighbor. I did the demo, so I, you know, test on how the game feels and how the, you know, video, you know, working and such. So now I got it, and I want to play it. I know the story, some of the puzzles I bit. I'm gonna before I do anything I want. Sit down to the mastery. In the demo version lots of puppets and I think the character itself. Kind of a little bit echoey, but I think that's the I think that's just from location, because I'm in the down to the sewers and such. You know, sewers are kind of quite echoey and such. But I don't want to risk it. Sorry, what? Yes. Some reason when you get the game and play it, you will go straight to a new game.
I saw something. Felt something, maybe. It was more real than reality. I felt like I was lost. Walking through this dark tunnel. And the ground beneath me stretched on for an eternity. Felt like I was dying.
So Zero. That guy hampered.
He swerved out of his lane, striking a passenger van that started a pileup, killing 7.
So it's survival horror game.
Of thunderstorms heading toward the city.
They have like this Resident Evil kind of style, the, you know, the older.
I just had this insane sense of emptiness and terror, and I just.
I don't care who she sees.
Kind of like
married anymore.
4.
She can see whoever she wants.
Not 4, more of, I guess, like.
So Ashley, what did you do to end up solving the problem?
Kind of like.
I ignored it.
Resident Evil Village.
Tried to forget. I watched television.
And that helped?
It dulls the pain.
You're gonna stay there and go through other people, ignoring your own health, your own problems, your own issues.
My friendly neighbor. It's a kind of a little bit inspiring stuff with Sammy Streets and Muppets, but mostly Sammy Street. No, that's what I had.
Okay, last job of the day. What's this one about?
So I'm reading about I have to just stop the antenna from the top of the building. I have a good reputation of resentful. Oh, I want to try to say it's you're not gonna employ towards customers and such.
Got that in the war. Last time I stick my neck out for someone.
Oh yeah, okay. What's the flipper? What's that up here?
Oh, I'm not eating that. That's been there for days.
I cannot look at that. Metal. Is that supposed to be a Purple Heart? Candy bar.
I'm not leaving yet. I just got here.
Alright. You heard.
Disabled antenna. The last job of the day is always the worst.
Alright, cable guy. Not Larry the cable guy. You're done. This is a abandoned studio. Let's put it up here. I think that's where it used to be. Let's put it up here. Okay.
Elevator. Maybe it still works. What on earth? Is this glue?
Put that way pretty soon.
Ring me. Okay.
Keys.
Raise the curtain. Bring up the lights. The neighborhood is coming to town.
Hello. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
Television's heartbeat has returned. A spirit of cheer brightens every child's eye. The cry goes round the kindergarten class. The neighborhood. The neighborhood.
Okay. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
I am Ricky the Sock. Your television will never be the same. Hold on. Did you say disconnect the antenna?
Yes.
Oh, my. No. You mustn't do that. That would be a catastrophe.
It's broadcasting over the news.
The news? No, trust me. The antenna is just fine as it is. Doesn't need any disconnecting. Tell you what. You wait here, and I'll... and I'll, I'll get you some... That wasn't pleasant. I'm gonna take a sec.
Bye.
Okay then.
Stay red. Puppets were face.
Hey, who's that?
Later. Before goodies around here. I wonder how the puppet got in here. A coin. That's for health and APC, right? Stuff. Puppets Pirate Cove. What's that?
Hey, y'all. I'm Norman.
I'm
a really normal guy.
Anyone there?
I just kind of show up. Friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you.
You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft. I like to start with to give myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles and squares and circles and match them all together. Then, from fun part starts, take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little piles based on color. This will be what you make your crafts out of. I like to use Norman.
Triangle. D. Else. Ammo. Some more stuff. The script on the show. Told it. Thank you. I think it's more bear accessory. Accessory. What the fuck? There, organized. There you go. Accessory.
Sometimes we would swap our arms. Then we would swap
one eye guy.
One by one, each piece was swapped, and then we were back to normal. That's what
keeps on going downstairs slower. There's the key I need. And here's the first weapon. A wrench. Checking out the weapons. Okay. Lock. Here you go. Do I need the stage key? You, here you go. Down there. Okay. Got the map. Where's the map? Around the keys. Oh wait. This one. So, where I'm at, it's done. This area's done.
Hey!
why I unlocked it from the other side.
I'm Norman. I'm a really normal guy. I just kind of chill up to be a friendly face in the background.
Who are you? Jeez. Oh, jeez. No, young. Oh, man, that's gonna hurt.
Are you going to be the best?
I'll feel that in the morning.
To count to 10.
Are you kidding? Be kidding me? Ugh. Yeah, I just got it too. Fuck you. Sucker. That's what you get getting killing.
Waiting back in the lobby.
Hey, what's going on here? Your puppet friends are attacking me.
Oh, are they? How embarrassing. By the way, what's your name?
What?
Your name, your moniker, your handle, your nom de plume?
It's Gordon.
Gordon? What a beautiful name. I could say it all day. Gordon. Gordon. Gordon.
Is this a gun? Does it work?
Oh my, that's where I left that. I was looking for it all over the place. Fine. If you're gonna go gallivanting all over the place, then at least watch out for Pearl.
Pearl?
You know, the enormous bird that crushes people. Don't get on her bad side, is all I...
What was that? Okay. Let's do this.
Let's see if the guy's still up there. It's weird. I think I need to go back to my save.
Alright, look out
save. Enzo! And then I need to go here. And it's open. Beautiful, lovely. Squeeze it.
Wow. This must be one of the old sets.
Enzo! Pizza. Rather fake. Yeesh. Okay. What's the closest to me? There. Lots of mascots or the puppets kind of bit inspired from Sammy Street and the Muppets. I think Pearl was, of course, Big Bird, but also I think Miss Piggy. Let's take care of this guy first. That puppet is... I think some puppets are... a bit tanky, and some of them are not. Really, kind of sounding like the squirrel key. Anything pretty good. I think that's just a little bit. Ooh, okay. I think we'll go this old okay. I think we'll go back up. Is pretty good. These just last a long time until you open the door. Fish thing. Tape, save that. Nothing.
That's what friends are for. They give you no
pizza place.
When you go to the park, bring some food for all the wild animals. For birds, you can bring sunflower seeds. For squirrels, you can bring fruit. For
Hands. Ooh. Come on.
You need a crack hole.
No. Alright, let's where's the nurse? Go to the safe room, then we can try to give her the glasses. No, let me. I think we have to. Glasses, eyes, her eyes. There we go.
That's a good girl. There we go. Stay nice and calm. It's been a long time since you saw yourself, huh? Happens to all of us.
Eye drops.
We all get shocked sometimes when we look in the mirror. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Got achievement. Let's see. Now we go to the safe room. Fucking, whoops, I think I went the wrong way. Oh! Wow, that's a glitch and a half. Quiet! Oh, I still would laugh if he was still there. Okay, some kind of peeping Tom or something, or something where they're entertaining him. Okay, I'm not just gonna save because it's already saved.
Now you have two hands in your stomach. That's how numbers work. Oh,
is. Get the square key. Open that. Jeez. Oh. I'm gonna take you, because you're a tanky boy. Yep, yeah, okay. Ooh, okay. Actually, you know what? Well, I think there's a square up the top of the buildings that you go into.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm eating at lunch. What sort of things do I eat? Well, I'm glad you asked.
This.
If you can draw, you can do all sorts of things.
So there, I think there's a square up. One more. We got up top, probably assholes up the top.
Thermonuclear waste is in. Let's try again. But
we're all.
She can teach.
Yeah, there's the square. Open that bad boy. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Warning, jump scare. Colors. Alright. Got the final thing.
This unlocks a different part of the studio.
Sometimes we swap our arms. Where am I?
One by one, each piece was swapped.
If that isn't clear.
That's what friends are for. They give you new fingers to
you. You are 100% done. I just need to go to the safe room. Save, and I want to check on use my token to heal myself. And one for saving. Okay. I hope when we,
just leave now. The next day I got called into the office because the network wasn't happy. Wanted to know why I hadn't finished the job. After a big long fight, I got fired. I'm fine with that. I'd rather be unemployed than have to go back there. But for the next few months, I actually started watching the nightly news. I don't know why. Maybe I just wanted to see what happened. But nothing happened. Then at some point, I got distracted and forgot about it.
And that's the very bad ending. Or, you know, I hope, hopefully my, Esther. Got some achievements. Okay, cool. It didn't, not allow me to, you know, lose my ass save file. Okay, cool. Yeah. That's gonna be it for this, episode. A hour long episode. I think it's pretty good. Hope you guys enjoy.